go for this.
Oh well, it wouldn't print, so I'd tear it up.
That's the printer he broke his hand on.
Done.